Bosnia.
This motherfucker.
Yes.
What a touch. Receiver making that catch on the deep ball. Looks it in, makes the catch, and goes all the way for the touchdown.
He'll
take it from the run. He has it all over him at the 18-yard line. They come to the line, and it's first down. This team, they are the lifeblood of the offense. When they're blocking well, this team can do some serious damage. Second and 10.
Oh, my fucking God.
That'll stop the play right there.
When you get an opportunity like this, you want to take advantage of it. The defense did. The opportunity was there. They get a chance.
Okay, right across the middle. They do.
Now can the offense take advantage of this situation?
First down and 10. Goes deep to A.J. Green. That was a good play. Chris Johnson at running back.
And what you have to do for Chris Johnson, just give him a lane, give him a sight line for this. He can turn that speed on. If you get him in the open field, there are very few guys on the defensive side that can chase him down.
Third down and 10. Fights off the hit. Puts away some pressure. An open lane.
Well, this is a good challenge for the offense, isn't it? To move down the field early in the game to get inside the 20. Let's see if they have the lead that can get them in the end zone.
Offense lines up here. Now first and 10. Set up to Johnson.
Well, I guess the only good thing you can say about that play, the quarterback's happy, he gets a completion, but it only goes for a couple of yards.
Second down and 8. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
He's in for the touchdown.
And what a touchdown there for the offense. The quarterback just fires that football in there. Look at the defenders around the receiver, but the receiver big enough, tough enough to go up in there and make that catch.
With this play, they'll go with two tight ends. Keeps it here. Comes away with the pickup back. For the defense, one of the best corners in the entire league. And the seventh pick in the 2010 draft is Joe Hayden.
Jim, he has definitely lived up to being the seventh pick of the 2010 draft. He's an excellent cover corner, and he has made many big plays on the defensive side.
He's brought down at the 23-yard line.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short game.
On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel. Throws to the right.
defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football is arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose.
Fourth and nine, and the offense drops back onto the field. They're going to go for it. The Steelers take it from the 23. Throws the pass. Ooh, they fail to pick up the first and the...